your jack point is right there. All right, cool. Neat.
Yeah, so, it's weird. I've never seen one like
that. Yeah, man, no worries.
You've seen one like that before?
Brother, this is everyday shit for me. All right? So, anyway, how works this? Like that, right?
Okay. Okay, now I see. You tilted that.
Uh-huh, there's a little,
I just didn't know how that jack sits.
No worries, man. No worries. So what happens is that you put it in like this, okay?
Yeah.
And that's where it goes.
Right.
All right. So here you go here. Oh, let me get my fan.
That's crazy.
Yeah. All right, so that's, if you look down here, there's a little notch where it goes. Okay? Yeah. Go ahead and hold this for me, right? Yeah, bro. I don't know how to turn my flashlight on, so I got the camera on. All right, now, do you got your e-brake on?
Yeah, it should be.
Yeah, go get your e-brake on.
Let me make sure.
You know where your e-brake is?
What?
You don't know where your e-brake is?
Yeah, come on, yeah.
Is it on, man? Because if your car's going forward.
It's on, bro. I ain't going.
Sure? All right. Here you go.
All right, man, now look. Where's your other tire? Put your other tire, bring it over here and put it underneath it. No. Get your other tire, right? Here.
Yeah, hey, bro, I got it, bro.
Why you getting mad, homie?
I'm not getting mad, bro.
You
getting mad,
it,
bro. I got it.
If you got it.
All right. All right. I got it. Thank you, bro. You showed me a lot. A lot. I'm but 51, homie. Bro. I'm 51. I've been working on cars a long time, bro.
You have?
I'm not finna
You're
put
supposed
that
to put
here,
that underneath there because you don't got nothing to stop it from rolling, homie.
I got the e-brake on, bro.
If you said you've been working on cars,
yeah,
then that you always do that for safety, man, for you.
I'm not getting up under there. I'm not finna go under there at all. All
right, man. You got this?
I got it, bro. You showed me a lot. All right, man. I really appreciate it.